They say there is a war between the man and the woman. I've never felt like this before. My heart knew that I could have. And then you take me in, and everything in me begins to feel like I belong. Like everybody needs a home. And when I take your hand, like the world has never held a man, I know I cannot heal the hurt, but I will hold you here forever if I can. If I can. Can't imagine how it is to be forbidden from loving. 'Cause when you walked into my life, I could feel my life begin. Like I was torn apart the minute I was old.
From The moon that glows in the sky, lighting up the world when it's blue. Stars, they dance though late in the night. Don't you know they dance just for you?
Aphrodite, you disguise, you think that you can hide it.
down and stay. Cause with the stars I've been dancing along like a fool, so you look my way. You're the moon that glows in the sky, lighting up my world when it's blue. Here I sing though late in the night, hoping though I sing just for you. I see the galaxies behind me in your eyes. Can't speak, can't speak. I swear I'm too sure Aphrodite in disguise. Hoping that you can hide from me. Although I never thought I'd get this close to someone so divine. Please be mine.
Thank you. all flourishing. Yeah. And he see the universe when I'm the company.
Shimmering throne, immortal Aphrodite, daughter of Zeus, enchantress, I implore thee, spare me. O queen, this agony and anguish, crush not my spirit. Whenever before thou hast hearkened to me, to my voice calling to thee in the distance, and heeding, thou hast come, leaving thy father's golden dominions, with chariot yoked to thy fleet-winged coursers, fluttering, swift, pinions over earth's darkness, and bringing thee through the infinite, gliding downwards from heaven. Then, soon they arrived, and thou, blessed goddess, with divine countenance smiling, didst ask me what new woe had befallen me now, and why thus I had called thee. What in my mad heart was my greatest desire? Who was it now that must feel my allurements? Who was the fair one that must be persuaded? Who wronged thee, Sappho? For if now she flees, quickly she shall follow, and if she spurns gifts, soon shall she offer them. Yea, if she knows not love, soon shall she feel it, even reluctant. Come then, I pray, grant me surcease from sorrow, drive away care, I beseech thee. O goddess, fulfill for me what I yearn to accomplish, be thou my ally.
Spring from the old part. divine. The triple fates are ruled by thy decree, and all production dear delight to be. Whatever the heavens encircling all contain, earth from producing and the stormy main, the sway confesses and obeys thy nod. A full attendant of the Brahman god, goddess of merit charming to the sight, mother of love's banqueting's delight, source of persuasion, secret favoring queen, lustrous, born apparent and unseen, spouse of purple and amending clime, lifted hostess, our life-giving kind, great scepter bearer of the gods, 'tis thine. Mortals and necessary bands to join, and every tribe of savage monsters tied in magic chains to bind through mad desire. From Cyprus, born into my prayer inclined, whether exalted in the heavens you shine, or please in Sirius' temple to be inside. O'er the Egyptian plains thou come to guide, fashioned of golden near its sacred blood, fertile and bent to fix thy blessed abode. Or if, rejoicing in the azure shores, near the sea where foaming billows roars, the circling choirs of mortals thy delight, beautiful nymphs with thy cerulean bright, pleased by dusty banks revealed of old, to drive a rapid to your car of gold. Or if been Cyprus with thy mother fair, merry women praise thee every year, and beautiful virgins in the chorus join, Adonis, pure to sing and the divine. Come all attractive to my prayer incline, for thee I call with holy reverence mine.